The chiro exam is very simple. What we're looking at is the alignment of the spine. Is it bent out of place? Is it twisted? Is it putting pressure on these lovely nerves that we need to communicate our entire body top to bottom? We'll start off with some blood pressure and some height and weight. We'll check posture in the mirror. But the main part of our exam is going to be pushing on bones and seeing what's moving and what's not moving. Once we figure that out, we know exactly what to do.